He's not hard. He just kind of pushes you into a corner. I'm gonna spam him. Yep, get fucked up. Alright, we're just gonna jump right in to another Devil Spire run. I'm gonna run as the deserter. Actually, I lied. We're gonna do a ranged raider build. We'll add a little bit of strength, lower a bit of that, add a bit of agility, lower it a little bit more, and we'll go from there. If you don't know what this game is, you'll quickly figure it out. It may seem slow at the start, but it's really fucking fun. And I hope you guys enjoy these little gameplay selections I've been putting out for you guys. We're just gonna jump right in. I don't really like to look, see what they have, because usually it's nothing good. Here's like we have some kind of rifle. Oh, I didn't need to shoot him again. I thought he was still gonna be alive after that. So it sent us down to what I can only call like the dungeons again, because there's a different early floor, kind of like Binding of Isaac. But this one has sent us back to the area with much more difficult enemies, so we have to be careful. Yep, for that reason, I think I'm just blinded. Yep. That's a good trap there. Why is it so glitchy? We're back around where we came from. That's useful. We gotta go this way. Is there anything on the map I miss? Nope. Listen for yourself. So these floors can be very quick, it seems. I guess the idea is you have to be extra diligent. Swirl ring. What does that do for me? Attack shockwave. So does that mean when I shoot, I got a shockwave around me? Rusty dagger. Make sure there's nothing else. Yeah, we can't go through there. We don't have a lockpick. So we're just gonna keep going. Get this guy. And then his buddy. Standing on a table there. Good to know you can stand on a table. Oh, reminds me, I gotta turn my lamp off. Vitality seems pretty useful as this guy, because he doesn't have a lot of health in general. So I'm beginning to pick up the fact that loot on these lower floors here is not as common or not as good. Maybe because you get scrap. Not quite sure. This seems like... Yeah, I don't know if I want to do that. Yeah, there's definitely a fake ball there. So that's the exit. And then there's another room over here. Okay, we'll put these on. Protect us a little bit. Nice, one singular gold coin. Alright, looks like we're just gonna go up. Fight the boss. Should have enough ammo. I gotta remember this time, though, that the one boss has, like, an invincibility phase. This guy here. So when his bar is white, he's invincible. Now we can shoot him. Get away, get away, get away. Get away, get away, get away. Reach. He's not hard. He just kind of pushes you into a corner. I'm gonna spam him. Yep, get fucked up. So you get to choose, I believe, between these three. So you can get gold. Power up block on reflex. Or three intelligence. We're gonna get this. So I don't know what that did for me, but we'll figure it out. Matter of fact, let's check. Block on reflex. But like, the question is, what is reflex? Is it this? Why does it feel like I've been here before? Reaver. Ring. Katana. Pistol. I'll buy that. Should be able to hold that too. Is that a keep? That's just for carry weight. Let's bust the sword out here. Or the pistol. Another room over there. Mostly want to make sure I'm scavenging for oil. Do I have any gold to offer? No, so we'll offer some blood. I'll die if I offer any more. But he can't say I didn't give it a shot. Nearly dead for my greed. I think there's a... Oh, nope. We're just in the sewers here. The blood on my face is gonna be a little hard to see. Not hitting this guy, apparently. Back. Ah, oh, my goodness. Yeah, well, made it down one layer. Obviously, could do better, so we'll give it another go. I'm thinking I want to try we'll do the surgery again and we'll just lower the intelligence again. He's a little harder, but I like the fact that he can hit people in his face. And now that we're this guy, I bet we're gonna spawn in when it gets mushrooms and magic guys. Which makes me think the game has a mechanic with that in mind. I really hope that's not the case. Nope, it's not. It's just random. Look carefully and pay attention. Oh, he throws me. Sticky goo. I wonder what that is. Gold, gold, gold. Give me all that gold. This is a very slow weapon. I'd like a faster one, please. This guy's got over here. Messed up both of those blocks. It's okay, we leveled up. Do that. For faster attacks. Nice helmet. Put that on now. Alright, let's go. Map's good. Did want to grab this. I don't know what these chains are used for yet, or the scrap, but we'll figure it out. I'm thinking if I even keep playing this game for a series, I'm gonna need to figure out plenty of stuff. They got, they both got hit there. Damn, fucked me up though. I don't like that. Gotcha. Yeah, I don't know if I want to use that, but it looks cool. Reminded me I need to turn my lamp off. Goddamn Morrowind sound effects. We're getting plenty of oil. It looks like we're about to fight the boss in the next floor. I guess third floor, yeah. Oh. Oh. Get away from me, you bastard. There we go. Do that. So much stuff in this room. Keep a body. Let's see what that does. Nothing, probably. I know I can read what it says, but I don't know what the little, abbreviations are half the time. about to lose our shit. How is he hitting me so far away? He's hitting me every time he's so far away. Yeah, select. Can I get another shield? Nothing. Got a nice helmet, but no shield. Oh no. My worst enemy. My worst nightmare. Oh, I got him. What the hell? Yo. Yo, 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 yo. No, no, no. No, nah, that's not supposed to happen like this. Ah.
The mice got me. So you're just not supposed to fucking even attack that guy? What happened?
I don't even know. Fuck. That's why it's called Devil's Spire. It's really hard. Anyways, I'll see y'all next time. Goodbye.